All right, no, stop and start again. No, do you know what you're going to do? Yeah. Yeah, do you know why?
Here?
Yeah, do you know, yeah, do you know why you're pushing?
Yeah.
You're going to try and get me out of the chair. Now, don't get me out of the chair. Take your hand, wrist over there. See? Keep on saying this, and keep on doing it 100,000 of the time, and people pay no attention. Out there, that's it. Out there. Doesn't matter how you get up or not. Yeah, no, it's fine.
Yeah, I know you'll get up.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, all right, that's quite nice. Now we'll have some next one, please. No, you better me up and do something with it, such as taking me into monkey position or getting me down again or whatever. Unless you mean to. You're entitled to do it. If you mean to pull me over that way, you're entitled to do that. So I'm going to keep my leg. Do it. Pull me over that way. In the split, yes. Yeah. It's perfectly all right today if you want to do that. Push me the other way. Push it. That's it. That's it. As long as you get the length into my back, it doesn't matter what happens. Bend your knees when you do this, you know. You keep it more or less in the same place. Just alter the way that you do it. If you do the other thing, it's your own channel to do it, but makes it a lot more than you expect. Yes, no, that's good.
going on underneath there and coming up on the bony structure there.
Okay.
We have a underneath the chin. Get it there like that. And turn it round so it goes up there. You do that, just take it off. Yes, that's it, that's quite good. Now you're... I don't know if you noticed.
It's still living.
All right, now take me back in the chair. So now I'm going to feel the length of the head. Go forward and up and back and stop. Is it forward and up, back and stop. Forward and up. Back and stop. Forward and up and 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 back. When you stop, when you were leading me right about way back there, you must stop a little less. You must still maintain a certain amount of tension going up there. Hmm?
Yes.
Otherwise I shall lose my balance and flop. Hmm?
Okay.
So you do continue that a little more have that tension.
Yes.
Forward, that's it there.
There.
And that's you that's it. Up, back, and stop. Up, back, and stop. Up, back. Up, back, and stop. Sit down, fold.
Forward, up,
forward. Up there. Oh, that's it, up there. That's it, and stop. Forward, and up, and forward, 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 and stop. Forward, and up, and forward. So that's very good. Take your hands off and put them on again. Now you can try and take me out of the chair. Now your job is to take your head forward, take my head forward in a curve there. And if I get out of the chair, I get out of the chair. And if I don't, I don't. It's not the business of yours.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just take your head, my head over there and see what happens.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You've got to curve it. Curve it. Curve it there.
Oh, curve.
Yeah. Otherwise you get it. Oh, yeah. You know, curve it there. Go on, up there. Wait a minute. That's all right. You're going to take me down there. I want you to go up there. Curve that way.
All right.
Right, do that. Exactly. Now then, do exactly the same thing when I drop into the chair. You're going to take me that way, in a curve there, and I will go that way. That's it.
Forward.
No, you're trying to do my job.
That's right. Excuse me.
That's it. That was my job, I'll do mine, and you do yours. You go there. Forward and up, and I'll do that. Yeah, that's it. Now, you're going to take your hands over there, which will pull me out of the chair. I will stay back until such time as you do pull me out of the chair.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Sit up there, that's good. Now take your hand over there in a curve. Wonderful. Now there you're trying to lift me.
Yes.
No, I don't want you to lift me. I want you to just take my head forward over there. Now sit up there.
Okay. Not down.
Not down. No, that way. That. Yes, like that. Exactly. It's really a flick of your finger, a flick of your wrist, and your hand that does the flick. And just leading it up. Now do that again. Turn your hand round like that. Go on, turn it. And do it. Yes, like that. Just do it again. On the way down. To turn it up there. That's it. Do it again. No, you're going to get that back.
Kirby. No, but it's not down like that.
No, it isn't like that. I feel nice and awkward.
Yeah.
I'm not make it nice and awkward. You feel all right.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
you're glad.
That's it?
Yes.
That's the idea.
Yes. See, it's really very simple. I leave the chair, but don't try and lift me off the chair, but you'll get you to do with me. Now take the hands over there, take the wrists over there. All right, that's it. Yeah, that's it. What's the idea? Yes, that's it. Now take your hands off, put them on my forehead and back up again there. Put the palms on my hand. That's it. And now, that's it, like that. Yes. Good. right, still. Good. All right, just put your hands on the back in front of my head. Leave your wrists swing out of my head. Getting out of the chair by yourself, you mustn't say I'm going to move my body forward. If you do,
If you go wrong, you must say, I'm going to move my nose forward. And I will keep my back as far as I possibly can.
That should be all right.
Yes. You realize, I hope, the difference in intention. It's the difference in intention that counts. If you intend to leave your wrist free and take my head over there, then you will leave your wrist free. If you intend to get me out of the chair, chances are you won't.
All right, I did
Which side do you want to be? It's all right.